morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My full name is Apreet Singh.
Where are you from?
I'm from Patiala.
Can I see your ID?
Yeah, sure.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student. I just completed my BSc Animation from Chandigarh University.
Alright. Let's talk about movies. Do you like to watch movies?
Yeah, I like to watch many movies. I watch 2 or 3 movies in a week.
What kind of movies you like?
I like generally comedy movies because they are light-hearted and does not give stress to your mind.
Okay. When did you watch a good comedy?
I did watch a good comedy last week. It was Chale movie. It was very tremendous movie.
Okay. Do you think you and your friends laugh at the same things?
Generally we laugh at the same things, but sometimes things bitter comedy to me, but nothing to them.
Alright, let's talk about friends.
Yeah.
Do you have many friends?
Yes, I have 4 friends, but good friends and close friends also.
Do you consider yourself a good friend?
According to me, I am a good friend, but I does not judge any my friend that she or he feels that I am a good friend.
Okay. Do you have childhood friends?
Yes, I have 4 childhood friends. Their name is Dittik, Shagun, Jatin and Myank. We go to tuition together, then we just catch up and we become best friends.
Okay. What do you value the most in your friends?
Their transparency, their honesty, their reality. And
Okay, let's talk about holidays. Where do you like to go on holidays?
I want to go to Goa because it has many interesting things like water sports.
Okay. Do you prefer beach holidays or city holidays?
I prefer beach holidays because in a beach holidays we have a bunch of vitamin D. Get vitamin D from sun, which is good for our bones.
Alright, let's talk about parks. Do people in your city like to go to parks?
Yes, people is very health conscious in our city. They generally go to park for their health.
Okay. Do you like to go to parks?
Yes, I like to go to parks when I feel low.
Okay. What do you do there?
I generally catch up with my friends and play something.
Did you used to go to park when you were a child?
Yes, I go to park, I play hide and seek there, I play cricket there and many other things.
Which is your favorite park and why?
My favorite park is Baradari, situated near my home. Then I go to that park.
Alright, now I'm going to give you your 2-minute topic, fine?
Okay.
This is your 2-minute topic. And here is your paper and pencil. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes and I can stop you in between. Fine?
Okay. May I start, ma'am?
Yes.
That occasion was my birthday. It was 1 month ago. My friends and family, I invite my friends and family on my birthday to my home and we all catch up together and we firstly we dinner at 9 o'clock, then we discuss some topics of our relationships, then we play games, then after that, after 10, all relatives will go and my friends and our main families at that time we play a DJ at night and we spend 2 hours on that, and after that it was very special moment for me because all relatives and friends make it very special for me. So that was very precious moment of my life and I just thanks to all my friends and relatives who make that moment very alive to me. Thank you.
Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, now I'm going to ask you few questions related to this topic, fine?
Okay, ma'am.
Did you like that celebration?
Yes, I like the most that celebration because it was very special for me because all relatives spend time with me.
Okay, would you like to do it again?
Yes, I like to do it again because my birthday generally comes every year. That's why.
Do people like to eat at home or at restaurants in your country?
generally people go to restaurant because now every woman is working woman, so many times a week they go to restaurant.
Okay. What are the advantages and disadvantages of restaurant food?
There are advantages that when you feel not well to cook food, then you can order it and have it. But their disadvantage is that food is not that hygienic level that our food, home food.
Do you prefer to order food or cook it yourself?
I prefer to order food when I am not feeling well, but just when I am feeling well, then I cook food because
why?
That food is very hygienic and it gives set of satisfaction to me.
Do you like to cook?
Yes, I like to cook. I was learning cooking from YouTube videos.
Okay. What was the last dish you cooked?
I cook cheese sandwich, which was very delicious for me.
Alright. This is the end of your speaking. Thank you.